So friend, welcome Tech Advice. Today I'm going to show you how can you load CSV file into your BigQuery and create table using a CSV file. So now for that, now I'm going to open console cloud.google.com. So here already I opened my console, Google console. So if you guys don't know how can you create this console, I have already provided a link into description. You can see there, as well as you can see that project, how can you create project, and under project we're gonna create a table. So okay, for that we need to go to a BigQuery section. So you need to click here, navigation menu, then after that you need to choose BigQuery. Here's BigQuery. Okay, so now you need to click on that. Okay, and now you need to choose a different project. I have so many projects. I want to choose one project. Under that project, I want to create table using CSV file. So I'm gonna choose this one. Okay, already open. So now you see that areas here appearing. So I'm open here, and I have a different dataset under this project. So I'm gonna choose one dataset like this one, test procedure. As I'm doing the test procedure, now actually I'm gonna show you. So I'm choosing this one. So under this, I want to create one table using CSV file. Okay. So there is two things. We can directly upload, and another one is that we can upload in GCP, Google Cloud Storage. Then after that, from cloud storage, we can load it. Okay. So first, directly, I'm gonna create. So I'll show you the CSV file. See here, this is my CSV file. Okay. Okay, you see, this is my CSV file. So this file I'm using for creating table. So let's see. Okay, so here you see, you need to choose your dataset first. Then after that, you see here, create table. Okay, so create table, you click on that. Then after that, create table from where? From cloud or from upload or from drive, where you want to choose that your main file. So I want to upload first. So pause. Then choose that file. Here it is. Okay. So it is a CSV file, and I'm going to create a page. Okay. Let's go here. Okay. So. And one thing is that schema you can also specify using text or add field, or you can do one thing that auto detect. So I'm gonna do select auto detect. Okay, and if you do this one auto detect, then you see here header you need to skip one because your header already mentioned in the CSV file. Okay, so okay, so now turn everything. Okay, okay, this is a project name, this is the data set, and this is the table name. Okay. Create. You see my table already created using a CSV file. So now I want to see that what is the result. So here I'm clicking. Okay, query table, select star. Okay. Okay. So now you see, here is my result. So I'm just uploading using CSV file. Now I'm going to show you from GCP cloud. Okay. So for that, you need to upload your CSV file into cloud first. So for that, you need to go to storage. So So you need to create one bucket. So I have already different bucket. So any of that you can use. We can use, no problem. This one of CMS CSV. Okay, before that, how can you create the bucket? Okay, I'll show you a demo. There you can see. Create bucket. Then after that, you just give one name and then choose storage data, which location you want to store. Then you can default storage and choose how to control access and advanced. Then you create, just create this one. Okay. So I want to choose my one the bucket, okay, CMS one, and I want to upload the CSV file. Okay, here it is, CSV. Okay, I want to upload. Okay, you see my file already uploaded. Okay, so here uploaded already. I want to use this one for creating my table. Okay, so again I need to move to BigQuery. Again need to select that project and dataset. So test procedure. Then after that table. Then from where? Google Cloud Storage. Okay, Cloud Storage. Then you have to browse. You see where I uploaded CSV, CSMS, CMS. Okay. So from here we can get that CSV file. Here it is. Okay. So select. Now you need to give table name. So address cloud DCP. Okay. So same before. You can do auto detect as well as you can do schema, or you can write as a text or add field or whatever you want. Okay. So and you can do also partition by what you want to do. Partition by. Okay. Now I select auto detect, so I need to skip header one. Okay. So done, everything done. Okay. Now create table. You see my table already created. Now I want to see that result is coming or not. Okay. Now select query, then star. Then run. Okay. Now you see same result, 64 row. Okay. So you guys seen already that how can you load CSV file into BigQuery create table. Okay. Like my video, then subscribe, like, share, comment. Thank you very much.